Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza, ya empezamos como es.
Yeah, coach Vincent Watson, Central Kingston Super League coach, otherwise known as Stankovic.
Yeah, and yeah, wait, stop. Yeah, ask the question. Yeah.
El mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene. Mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.
Alright, Mad Andre, so do you think that Central Kingston have the potential to win the tournament this season?
Yes, Central Kingston have the potential to win the tournament.
Straight. Tell me why. I'm gonna cut it out and then do all of that. So just tell me why you think you guys can win.
Basically, we are a disciplined team. We have some good couple of young talented players that can bring the team to the next level.
Good evening. My name is Donovan Makala. I play for Central Kingston. My position is right wing back. I'm the fastest player on the team. And I do believe that Central Kingston can win the Super League to advance to the Premier League because our team is very structured. We have brilliant players. And I do believe that our coach can lead us to victory so that we can be in the Premier League next year.
Every day.
My name is Kimani White. I play left back, and I think my team can win this competition because we have quality, talent, and discipline. I think that is enough to win this championship.
Goalkeeper of Central Kingston, Tushie Edwards. Only way the team can win this league unless we have discipline and we show more in training.
Oh, my name is Shakur Spence, center half, and the team is so can excel to a very good level outside of cassava, to a higher level of division. We wish to do our best in this season and to come up victorious.
My name is Michael Millington. I play for the Central Kingston. The position I play is attacking. The first match I win the game so far. On my behalf, we think we have a chance to win the competition. We just have to work hard, play hard, and be disciplined.